Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel, and today we are going to learn how to delete Medel account. So let's get started. So if you want to delete your Medel account, what you can do is just open up your Medel application. So you can delete your Medel account using your Medel application that you have already installed in your device, or you can also delete your Medel account in your browser. So you can select any one of those options. So in browser, what you can do is just open up your browser and then search for Medel. After searching for Medel, you'll come up to this page where you can tap on this first option. After tapping on that first option, you will have to log in into your account, and after logging into your account, what you can do is just tap on this settings, which is on the bottom left corner. After tapping on your settings, now you can just scroll all the way down, and after scrolling all the way down, here you can find delete account option. So just tap on delete account and then just type in delete. After typing in delete, you just have to tap on yes, I confirm to delete my account. And after doing that, you will successfully delete your account. You can do the same in your device application that you have installed. So if you have installed Medel in your device, what you can do is just do the same. Just open up your Medel and then tap on this setting icon, which is on the bottom left corner. After tapping on settings, just tap on accounts. After tapping accounts, just scroll down and here you can find delete account option. So just tap on delete and then just type in delete. After typing in delete, you just have to confirm it. So just tap on yes, I confirm. And by doing so, here you can see you have successfully deleted your account. That's it guys, this is how to delete Medel account. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. If you have any doubts, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.